Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Wasteland. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue.
Imagine there being so many working cars in the world, you need a building to stack them in.
Greenhouse pesticide control status ready. Do you want to flood the greenhouse with pesticide gas? This is a heck of a week.
Spotted.
Didn't even... Oh, it's the third one. he took off. Thank you. What? Oh, that's crazy. Is that garage up this way? It should be. North of the bazaar. Miss. That blatantly went over his head. Missed again. Oh, now he's enraged. Oh God, he's mad. Oh no. Oh, we're barely doing damage, I see. That's what that does. Down, plant their feet deep into the earth, they said. They spoke in the voice of God, and God was good to these babies of the broccoli. He gave unto them sweet faces and soft hair, teeth on the outside, teeth inside, and swollen sweetness of their bellies, like the eyelashes of oysters. Bury them feet first, face to the winter sun, and lo, the babies of the broccoli will bloom. Tried more water, but that didn't do nothing. Just froze the dolls. We'll try again tomorrow. The worms hold church in their toes now. We're seeing progress. Wash them twice, robe them in nylon, wrap them in silk. Water them with your blood. Spike the babies of the broccoli. Water them with your fat. It is a test, I'm certain, but the nights have limbered into years, and I do not recall the last time I slept. A tire I waste from the effort. I have nothing left. They promise an end of this winter. If I could bring them to fruit just a little more, I'm sure it will only be a little more. Got leaves now. Got to keep going. Just fix anything. Everything. Shards. Creepy dolls of a planet. Planted and they're actually growing. Wow. Children of the cabbage.
I have failed. The wind is howling, and the snows have fallen heavy this year. The children no longer speak to me. They huddle in the cold earth, bereft and barren of fruit. I have done all I can. I have tended the furrows. I've watered them with my blood and my fat. Nothing is left of me now but bent bones and hollow regret. The children of the cabbage tested me and found me wanting. Darkness has fallen. I will go and lie with them one last time and dream of a spring I will never see.
All right, let's see.
Uh-oh, looks kind of clowny in there.
Not bad, pendejo! Not bad! There! See how easy that is? Not bad, cabrón! Now do it again! Bullseye! That's more like it! Eso es bueno! We'll make a killer out of you yet!
Hey! It's those pendejos that attacked us in the warren!
Get out! Oh yeah, that one está muerto.
Alright, William. Got him. Got Reload. He skated. What should you do? Demoralize? Oh, see ya. Oh, that's if you... Wow. Oh, same. I thought it was the same, but had more attack, but it I mean more damage output. Smiles. This man is tearing teeth from a corpse on the dentist chair in front of him. He turns to you with a maniacal grin, revealing a face covered in blood and clown makeup.
Hey, hey, away! If it isn't the cabrones who attacked us in the warrens! Tisk, tisk! Well, bienvenidos to Dr. Smile's practice, where we cultivate cuspids. Do you have an appointment for our full teeth extraction service?
Only the cuspids. What about other teeth? Sorry, I'm not looking for any dental work. Yeah, we made one under the name Go F Yourself. No, do you do walk-ins? Attack. No, but you have an appointment with death.
Ah, delightful. A fellow connoisseur. Don't fret. Cuspids are my favorite, but I'll gladly take all your teeth. Now, you have an appointment, yes?
No, but you have an appointment with death.
No, no, your teeth will be mine!
Ow! Here comes the pain train!
Let's try to scale this building, see if there's any other way in. No. Okay, so we can work our way through. So what I'm gonna have him do, have him actually, that's gonna shoot because they're gonna see him through that door. I'm gonna have her hang back. She's back here. Can she steal 54 95? He's standing right up in the middle. Okay, she can't hit him. I have her flank. One down. Toasty. out of ammo. Oh, shucks. So I can get some more ammo before I leave anyway. Storage unit 109. Dental pick. We should be able to get into that door. For the 61 damage. Dental pick. .3006 ammo. .306 or 3006. Let me see if we got it. .762. Made for AKs, 50 ammo, 50 caliber rifles. No. Probably was supposed to do this first. Not supposed to, but could have done this as a way of getting into the bazaar. If the merchant didn't vouch for you. Oh, Army MG. What else we got in here, huh? Oh! Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.